ambulance response to a car accident on the N1. Let us know if you would like to see more videos showing the scene, like this one.
Guys, follow and have a look for the updates. I'll show you what the accident scene looks like afterwards. And hit those notifications so you can see when we're live again.
Please buckle your children up. They become projectiles at high speeds.